Hey queens, Dima here. Welcome to my channel. Please remember to subscribe before you leave. Kindly tap that red subscribe icon and the bell icon next to it to be notified on my future videos. I know most of you don't know how amazing potent oils are to hair growth. In this video, I'll be showing you 7 super potent oils that you can mix together for extreme hair growth. Thanks to these oils, my hair is growing back after the trim. Please keep watching and I'll be right back. Welcome back. Yes, my first ingredient is virgin hair fertilizer. I bet you don't know what this oil in a tube can do, but today's video will shock you. Most naturals always worry about one thing, and that one thing they always worry about is hair growth. Every natural wants to know if their hair is growing or not. This is totally understandable. Who doesn't want to go from a teeny weeny afro to shoulder length natural hair? So my next ingredient is castor oil. Castor oil strengthens strands, promoting hair growth and nourishing dry scalp. It works by creating a healthier environment on the scalp that makes for way better hair growth. I added a tablespoon of that. Next is olive oil. Olive oil has loads of benefits, which includes stimulating hair growth. Next is neem oil. You guys already know how we love neem oil on this channel. After sharing how to make this oil, a lot of you come up with loads of feedbacks. So I'll be adding my melted virgin hair fertilizer now. I had to melt it because it's thick and won't blend with the rest of the oils. If I don't melt it, that's about a tablespoon that I added there. Next, I'll be adding in some drops of peppermint essential oil. Peppermint essential oil contains a compound called menthol. Menthol is responsible for many of its benefits. Menthol gives peppermint its taste, smell, and cooling sensation. They are antimicrobial, insecticidal, and pesticidal, analgesic, and anesthetic, anti-inflammatory. My next ingredient is going to be eucalyptus essential oil, and I'll be adding in 10 drops of that. It is one of the most popular and versatile essential oils. It helps promote hair growth. They stimulate hair growth. It's antimicrobial. It prevents and kills head lice. It may help curb skin inflammation. It has a calming effect and divine fragrance. After adding 10 drops of the essential oils each, stir to combine all the ingredients. Next, I'm going to be transferring the oils into my applicator bottle, cover, and it's ready for application. I love to use this oil on my scalp and hair as well. I'm so sorry I didn't mention that I use 10 drops of lavender essential oil, but I'm sure you saw that in the video. For the application, I love to use this oil on my scalp and hair as well. Please note that my hair is moisturized here with a leave-in conditioner. Please feel free to use any leave-in conditioner of your choice. That's why I didn't show that part here, because I know most of you would want to go by that exact leave-in conditioner used. Feel free to use any one you have around you, provided they are made with natural ingredients. I'm using the oil on my scalp and hair. If you use this oil on your hair and scalp consistently for a month, you will run back to this channel and tell me thank you. No jokes. Use this oil on your scalp every night if you want your hair to grow really fast. Guys, please do not joke with this oil mix. I kid you not. You may need to warm it up each time you want to use it because of the virgin hair fertilizer in it. I don't need to tell you that my hair is healthy in this video. As you can see, you can see that for yourself. My top secret to healthy hair is use of good oil like this on the scalp and hair to massage your scalp every night. I love to massage my scalp every night. Scalp massages helps a lot with hair growth. I know that it's not easy, but if I can do it, so should you. When using this oil, try to concentrate it on your problem areas like edges, crown section, and nape areas of your head. You can store this oil in your cupboards, cabinets. Use warm water to melt it each time you want to use it. Let me allow you watch for a bit before I return to wrap up this video. So after applying the oil on my hair and scalp, I put my hair in a bun using my hairband and it's ready for a protective style. Don't also forget that you can use this oil in your protective styles. This oil is to be used on your scalp to lubricate your scalp and to massage your scalp for growth and thickness. Also, you can use this oil as a pre-poo. You can use it as a sealant, that is after your moisture. Afterwards, here is the leftover and I'll be storing that for next use. If there is any explanation made in the video you did not understand, please ask away in the comment section below. Please thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it. Also, remember to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Also, tap the bell icon so you can be notified on my future videos. I release videos 3 times a week. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.